Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, look up the...
I got it right there.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this is it, right? It's fire, dude. Yeah, 10 years, man.
Yeah, that's crazy.
10 years.
I don't want to waste any time. I asked the question, who are the real children of Israel? And I'd like to answer it right away. Like any good lawyer in a courtroom who tells you what he's going through, and then he goes ahead and proves it and let the jury make the decision. The Honorable Elijah Muhammad has said that Almighty God Allah reveals to him that the black people of America are the real children of Israel. And they, we, are the choice of God, and that unto us he will deliver his power.
Yo, that's fire right there, huh? Oh, is that the gallon water thing?
Yeah.
I have, my homeboy has that.
It's great, man. Keep this shit cold forever.
Oh, that's awesome.
And I got another little bottle, so...
Yo, could you do bicep curls with that?
Probably, right? Cool. Boy, must be happy.
Yo, I'm surprised how good the sound is on that.
Oh, yeah, it's great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Trying to hold you up, make on your slim. I'm a soldier from that mode, I'm the ghost of him. From the Arab police stretcher, no cameras catch it. Drop you off in the rival hood, you'd rather be arrested. If you didn't have no straps, you couldn't wear your necklace. Niggas hand around your throat, that's a choker reference. My ancestors took old food, made soul food. Jim Crow's a troll too, he stole the soul music. That's the blood that goes through me, so if you assuming. I could never sell my soul, they sold their soul to me. Peaceful teaching the room, but don't confuse me. You mouth off for the cameras, I make a silent movie. Now here's some jury. No civilization is conquered from the outside until it destroys itself from within. Pin. Put a pin in that, we'll come back when I fin. You can't talk like I talk, cause you ain't been where I've been. Young. Good?
If it comes from me and hold, consider it combined. If it comes from any of those, consider it combined. Let me rest the jigger blue beyond storm when the rock was dancing. So Judas is considered this.
Let's go, man.
Where do you guys usually work at? Where do you guys usually work out?
Here now.
How about pre-COVID?
Huh?
Before
Workout
COVID?
World? Workout? Is Providence?
It looks like you guys still have your gains.
We're thinking of just cutting it off.
For real?
The
yeah.
Gym?
You know, actually, I've been getting pretty good gains at the park here.
I think the gain's been better here. Especially with the oxygen.
Oh, yeah. And just like seeing the green.
Yeah.
Because you know, you think about it, like, the gym's kind of stupid. It's like, it's so like,
yeah, and
constricted.
Yeah, and everybody's. You don't have the same oxygen levels, you know, and you don't really do that much rest, especially with weights. I do heavy.
Yeah.
So I'm tiring myself out with this. Like.
Yeah, you're probably getting more hypertrophy.
With this, eventually I'm making 10 pounds heavy, you know,
yeah.
If you stay here so long.
Well, that's what they say, right? Bodybuilding is making a lightweight feel heavy,
yeah.
Right?
But as far as legs go, we'll have to go to the gym.
Yo, have you tried the...
They'll get you tired, but in order to destroy your legs to develop like more testosterone,
yeah.
You want the weight.
Yo, can you lift this?
Huh?
Can you lift this weight? Can you pick up this rock?
Can I pick up the rock?
Yeah.
I'm sure.
Wanna try?
Huh?
Wanna try real quick?
Yeah, let me do my set.
Alright, for sure. I think this might be at least 100 pounds.
Yeah?
Go, man.
You want to pick it up?
No,
nah, dude. Come on, you got it. Oh, yeah, you got it. Nice. Yeah, that's like the real deadlift, right?
How much is that?
I have no idea. Maybe like at least 100, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. How many days have you been coming here?
This is the first time I've been back.
Oh, right on. Where do you usually work at?
Oh, or in Lipton Park.
Oh, okay.
On the other side. I live up by there, but I fucking love these ropes.
Yeah, they're so nice, right? Shit. I'm starting to think, maybe I prefer working out here than... So one thing I like to do is, from down here